Anything that happens in one part of the ocean, like changing temperatures, oxygen levels, or added human pollution, affects the ocean in other parts of the world. We discovered that even though there's land scattered throughout it, and it is called by different names, the ocean is one connected body